Bastille Day celebration.
Okay.
Because of Bastille Day. Okay, so 14th Bastille Day. So today, on this occasion, I would request Dawit and Heron from grade 10 to share some information on France.
Yes, and I would like everyone to switch on your cameras, please. Come on. Switch on your cameras. 3, 2, 1, and all cameras should be on. And I would also request you to kindly maintain the decorum of the class. Do not unmute. Okay, you can only type in the chat box. Okay, that would do. Listen to your friends. Grade 10 friends are here. Okay, yeah. Over to you, Harry.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, Harry.
Moi, Heron.
Et moi, David.
Vous souhaitez la bienvenue pour célébrer la fête nationale avec nous. Bonne fête à tous.
Me, David.
And I, Heron.
Welcome you to the National Day with us. Happy Bastille Day to all of us.
Aujourd'hui, c'est un jour spécial comme c'est la fête nationale de la France. Et comme on étudie la langue française dans cette école, on est très heureux de célébrer le 14 juillet, Bachelet.
Today is a special day as it is the National Day of France. And as we study the French language in this school, we are happy to celebrate the 14th of July, Bastille Day.
Je vous présente mon écran pour décrire l'importance de la fête nationale.
Now I will present my screen to show you the importance of the French National Day.
The Bastille was a state prison in Paris. Unfortunately, the Bastille was ruled by the selfish king and queen who abused their power. This made hundreds of craftsmen and store owners in Paris very aggrieved and vexed. So they decided to attack the fort. At first, the soldiers of the fort fought against the French people. Later in the war, the soldiers fought with the crowd and attacked the Bastille together. This brave victory by the French people put the selfish and greedy king and queen king out of power and marked the beginning of the French Revolution. This sparked courage in the people of Paris and led them to revolt against a cruel and greedy nobility who ruled over them for so long. Also here, you can see the cruel social hierarchy the French society lived in, where the nobles became richer and the poor became poorer.
Enough with history now. Now let's check check your fun facts or your general knowledge about France. Can you name which city this is?
Raise your hands, okay? Yes, just raise your hands. Yes, you can also type in the chat box. Yes, Brett. Yes, Bernie. All good. Yes, Diva.
Trebia.
I guess this was quite easy and everybody knew, and very good everyone. Over to the next slide. Can you recognize this shape? France is famous for it. You might have learned it in maths.
Yes, Gia, could you unmute and say? Yes, Gia, okay, there are so many answers coming on. Ahana, Himanshu, Abhishri, all are typing.
Awesome.
And you guys are correct, yes. Trebia.
Yes, everyone, you're right. France is also known as Le Hexagon. France is known for its cheese. Could you name a few of the cheese or any one of the cheese that France is famous for?
Yes, Brett.
Wow.
Ahana, yes. Name one of the. Oh yes, Hina ma'am.
Brie.
Yes, there are so many names coming up. Brie, Camembert, and. Oh my God. Yes, yeah, Dhwani, all of you guys are correct. My chat box is flooding. Okay, the next one.
France is known for its perfumes. Sorry, I told the answer. But yes, France is France sells a world-class set of perfumes, and the French were the very first civilization to discover the art of perfume making.
Yes, can anyone name some French perfumes? Oh yes, Dior. Anyone else? Chanel, Dhoni, very nice. Okay, Christian Dior, Chanel, Coco Chanel. You might be using them in the day-to-day life. Your mama and dadas must be using it. Louis Vuitton, yes, Mahi, YSL, yes, ma'am. Yves Saint Laurent. Yes, Vaishali, ma'am. That's great. Yes. Other, yes. Next.
The French football national team is famous. They won the last World Cup. Could you name a few of the French national team players?
Just for all the football fans.
Yes.
Oh, wow. There are so many answers coming. Yes. Why don't Heron read it? Heron, please read it. Otherwise, I would pronounce it wrong.
Okay.
Yeah.
The first player's name is Griezmann. The second one is Paul Pogba. And the third one is Kylian Mbappe.
Wow. Wow. Oh, my God. All the football fans here. Yes. Lovely. Lovely. Yes. Come on.
France is known for baking its breads. Could you name these two breads?
Trebia bread, Trebia Mahi, Trebia Arab. What Trebia?
No, this is a famous French monument. Could anyone name it?
No, no, Sadhika, no, not correct. French monument.
Yes, you're right, Dhoni.
Yes, Dhoni is correct. Veer is correct. I want relevant answers coming, students. Please refrain from typing anything in the chat box. Yes, very nice, Vari. Yes, it's Notre Dame, Notre Dame Church, Cathedral. Yes. Trebia. So all of you really well know the quiz. Lovely. Okay. Yes. Over to you.
Merci de votre présent et merci. Nous sommes vraiment ravis. A grand merci à tous.
Thank you, everyone, and thank you. We are really delighted that you attended today's Pastel Day celebration. A big thank you to you all.
That was wonderful, Heron and David. Claps, claps, claps. That was really informative. And yes, Kushboo, ma'am, you would like to say something?
Trebia, Heron and David, Trebia. And ma'am, let's continue.
Yeah.
With the quiz?
Yes. Okay, so we have a quiz. Yeah, we have a quiz for you all, okay, related to the French vocabulary. There would be some riddles coming up. And just like how you guys participated in the chat box, you have to participate. Yes. And you have to say the answers in French. If you say it in English, you are out of the game. Okay. You have to say the answers in French. Okay. So everyone, is everyone ready? We, you know.
We.
We. We. We.
We. We. We.
There are so many cameras off, which I'm really not liking. I want all the cameras on. Then only I can start. Come on, all the cameras on, grade 6, 7, 8. I want everyone to switch on their cameras right now.
Trebia.
I want to see you all wearing red, white or blue.
Blue.
Yes, okay. So here we go. You have to type the answers in the chat. I'm reading it. It should be in French. Okay. It's very entertaining. Okay. It teaches you how to make tea or how to catch a bee. If you watch it for hours, you are not free. What is it in French? Teachers, you also can guess if you are correct. Let me see who is typing the correct answer in French. Hina, yes, but I want your answer in French. Hina, you are correct. No, Daksh, you are wrong. Himanshu, you're wrong.
Okay, Sadhika. Yes. Let's say it.
La télé, yes, you are correct. It is la télévision, très très bien, very
Yeah.
nice. Okay, you when you watch it, okay, that means you are not free if you are watching it. Come on, the next one. I have two hands, a face. My hands go round and round. I have the numbers 1 to 12 instead of smiles and frowns. Find me in the classroom. What is it? What is it? It's easy. I want everyone to answer. Come on. In French, Riddhik.
Très bien, Harshita.
Yes.
Très bien, Avni.
Avni.
Abiral, Très bien, Sudasha.
Yes, it is horloge. All those who typed horloge, claps, claps, claps. It was correct. It's the clock. Okay. It has hands, it has face, it has numbers 1 to 12. And you sometimes find in the classroom as well. Okay. Ready for the next one? We, you know. If I get we, then I start.
We.
Yes. Okay. The next one. I'm a yellow fellow with a pointed head, as thin as it can be. But I leave a trail on a blank white page when someone writes with me. Rudra, you are correct. Abhiram, you're correct. Mahi, Deva, everyone. Oh my God, so many answers. Shovin, very nice. Yes, Brett, that can also be, but you know, it has a pointed head.
Brett, Rebia.
Le crayon, everyone is correct. Okay. I'm covered in lines and I'm most often white. I'm handy when you want to write. Find me in the classroom. Yes, Mahi, Papier.
Trebia, you. Trebia, Mahi. Trebia, Jia. Trebia, Ruth.
Yes, you can say Kahier, Livre, Papier. Okay. Every, all the answers are correct. So many answers flooding. I can have answers from grade 9 and 10 also. Grade 6, 7, 8, lovely. You guys are so enthusiastic about this. Very nice. Okay. I take your books from home to school. I am red or blue or green or black. You zip my zippers here and there. I am always riding piggyback. Arham, Naharika, Avni. That was really very nice. So many answers flooding. Wow, that's lovely. Someone said truths, it can't be true, students. You know, truths can't take your books. They take only your pencils and pens, okay? It can be a cartable or a sac, okay? Le sac, le cartable. Yes, Neva, you'll lovely. The students who are responding in the chat box, lovely, okay? I just want to say lovely. Although this thing has a spine, it doesn't have a face. Although it's not a clothing, it gets sorted in a case. What is it? This is tough. I think this is tough. Okay, there are so many answers coming in the chat.
Trebia Mahi.
And the answer is, it's a livre.
Livre, Trebia.
Yes. It does not have a face. It gets stored in the case. Yes. Do you have it in your shelves, isn't it? Yes. A livre or a cahier. Oui. The next one. Are you ready, Hina, for the next one? Yeah. This is a piece of furniture. There's a room named after it. It's something that's used every night because it has a mattress. Arav, you are out. It should be in French. Sne, very nice. Ishan, lovely. Mahi, wrong. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, it's Lee. Okay, it's a Lee. It's a bed. Okay. Then the next one. It's a Lee. It's a bed. Okay. You can also call it as a chambre. I'm a piece of furniture which is often made of wood. If you need to eat your dinner, sitting at home would be good. Yes. Yes, Mahi, very nice. If someone wants to unmute and say, you're allowed, okay?
Ma'am, we will do the activity also, na?
Yes, yes, yes. You are excited for it?
Lovely. Yes,
yes.
Yes. Okay. So it's a table, it's a chaise. You can say it as une table, une chaise. Lovely. This is something found throughout the house of you. Of that, you can be very certain, made of a glass. So you can see through it, but sometimes covered by curtain. What is it? What is it? Divit, very
Tool for Netra.
Divit, very nice. Gia,
Trevia.
Avni, Dhwani. I think grade 9 students are also loving this. Isn't it grade 9? You know.
Yes.
Kajal, very nice. Divit is saying yes. Even grade 9 is enjoying. Okay, ready for the next one? Yeah. Yes. So we have completed our quiz. And yes, over to you, Khushbuma.
Okay, so now what we're going to do is, you have a white sheet of paper with you, any of any chart paper, yes or no?
Mom, I have yellow color, but
any will do, okay, any color, any paper will do. Now, when we say France, okay, so whatever comes in your mind, whatever, okay, you need to doodle it. Okay, you need to doodle it in the sheet of the paper. You need to, and then you need to show it to us, okay? We'll give you 10 to 15 minutes to do it.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. So, come on. Start doing it. Here you go.
Yes, you can choose from here, or you have one more doodle idea. You can show fromage, mode, all of that French aspect, Louvre, Café au lait, baguette. Okay, you can choose any one of it. Yeah.
I played song.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, et ce fut toi. Je t'ai dit n'importe quoi. Il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser. Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi, à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées. Tu m'as dit que j'ai rendez-vous dans un sous-sol avec des fous qui veulent la guitare à la main du soir au matin. Alors je t'ai accompagné, on a chanté, on a dansé, et l'on a même pensé à s'embrasser. Oh, Champs-Élysées, oh, Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi, il y a tout ce que vous voulez, aux Champs-Élysées.
Excuse me, who's Alok? Is it anyone from grade 8, 9 or 10?
No. Alok, no, I doubt.
No, okay.
I want everyone to switch on their cameras, please. We want to see how you are doing it.
Yes, this is indeed one of our favorite songs. This is a classical song, Champs-Élysées, which was sung by us when we were in our school times.
Oh, Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez, aux Champs-Élysées. Oh, Champs-Élysées, oh, Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce qu'on voulait, aux Champs-Élysées.
Everyone, I'd really request you to please turn on your videos. We really want to see. I request everyone to turn on your videos. Arav, Yul, Himanshu, Trebyavari, Trebyavaraj,
Janisha, yes, Himanshu,
Kajal, Trebya, Hia, where are you?
That's what we want to see how you guys are doing. Yes, come on.
Come on, come on, hey. Arav. You, Rudra, come on. I request you all to please turn on your video. We really want to see. Siddhasha, Sadhaka, can you please turn on your video?
Yes, Kajal, yes.
Okay, Janusha, show. Janusha, okay, Harshita, Trevia, show. Harshita?
Wow, Harshita, that's really lovely. But Trev- I want to see you yeah. as well, Harshita. I want to see you as well. Hold it on
okay,
you.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah.
Students, if you have completed, please show us. We would love to see. That's okay, Riddhik.
It's okay.
Really
it's okay. Show. Sure.
That's lovely, but I want to see you as well. Students, I want to see you and your work. So could you hold it like this? That would be lovely. You hold it and if you, you know, show your face. Yes, Kajal, can you show us how much ever you have done? Lovely, Harshita. Lovely. That doodle. Oh my God. Could you place it a little closer? Isn't that beautiful, Khushbu, ma'am?
It's amazing.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much, Harshita. Yes. Anybody else? Brett, Dhwani, Kajal, Jia. Yes, Dhwani, would you like to show us?
Abhishri, Arav, Abhiramshu to us?
Maximum video cameras are off. That's really very disappointing, students.
Actually,
even if you are not doing, I want your cameras on. At least participate in that. Yes, Vihan, Divid, Avni, Hia, Harshita, Diva, Dev, Aviraj. Come on, I am tired of taking names now. Come on your cameras, please. Even if you are not doodling, that's fine.
Sadhva, Veer, sorry.
Yeah, ma'am.
No, continue.
Anybody would like to show us your work? That would be lovely.
Ma'am, actually, I'm just drawing it.
Okay, it's okay. Ma'am. Show it to us.
Okay, ma'am, see this.
Show. Trebia?
Ma'am, 1 minute. Yeah. Now it will be perfect.
Trebia.
Very nice, Imanshu. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Merci.
It's okay here. Show it to us.
Yeah.
Trebia here. Trebia.
Yeah, could you show that again with the smile on your face? I would love to see that.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Yes, Brett. Yeah, here, could you show it again with a smile on your face? I want to see your work and you here. Okay, no problem. Yes, Brett, are you ready? Oh, wow, lovely, Brett. But can we see you as well in the frame? Ah, that's the, yes, very nice. Again, I'm not able to see you. You've done a fantabulous job.
Brett, rep your Brett.
Very nice.
Others, please show to us. Show, Delisha. Trebia. Wow, it's amazing.
Delisha, so nice. Wow.
Can you smell? Yeah, perfect.
Lovely.
Yes, sorry. Yes, Adhika, that's completely fine.
Yes, so I think kids have done a great job and they are still doing it, and I'm eager to watch that. It was a fantastic day indeed, and we couldn't have anything better asked for it. I'm so thankful to our head of the school, Ms. Hina Palija ma'am, and who motivated us for our success. I would like to thank Vaishali ma'am and all the teachers here from the bottom of my heart for constant support and guidance throughout this event. I would like all the students, I'm very happy. Thank you for, being here, for the presence. Thank you, Heron and David, once again, for taking out time and gracing this event. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Yes.
Bye.